when it's Easter, Jesus died on the cross. Some people didn't like Jesus. They didn't like him. They didn't like what he was doing. One of his disciples agreed with the other men that God should die. He taked him to the skull where all of the crosses go, and he couldn't carry his cross all by himself. The people who believed in Jesus didn't want that to happen, but that has to happen. Jesus knowed that was supposed to happen. He gave one more breath and he prayed to God, and then he finally died. 3 days later, he came back alive. He ended up coming back alive.
And the ladies who cared for him, Mary and her friends who cared for him, came to the tomb. The tomb was empty, and the angel was there, so they told him, and they remembered he'll rise up on the third day.
We can have a relationship with God.
We love Jesus, and he always makes us happy when we're lonely. He forgives us for our sins.
Why is Easter a happy time?
Because it's where Jesus spreads joy.
So Jesus gave everything, all of that he had, was sent from the Father, came to this world and lived a perfect life, and then gave it everything that he had on the cross, and then rose again 3 days later so that we could be free. It wasn't just about us getting out of trouble, but it was about getting his life into us so that we could be completely free, not just for our own sake, but we'd be connected back to the Heavenly Father. And that blessing from him would emanate from ourselves into our families, into our communities, and through everything that he's done, we could bless our entire world. So bless you during this Easter of 2020 as we enjoy all there is that Christ has done for us.